The Panthers, 52 wins, 110 points, division champs, second best regular season in franchise history. Tampa Bay with a big second half of the season run, makes the playoffs as the first wild card, and we are underway in game number one, Bennett's line against Sorelli's line to begin this game. Yeah, plus 56. There are a ton of stars all over the ice in this series. Acemont breaks in for Tampa Bay. Puts it out in front. Kulikov with a huge hit. Acemont went down behind the net. And he's got to go over to the bench because he lost his helmet. Reinhardt is there. He's got Forsling. Over to Aaron Ekblad. His shot goes wide. Ekblad back in the lineup. Forsling. That one went off the heel of his stick. Oh, Barkov stolen away from Kucherov. Reinhardt is in. Reinhardt. It goes high.
For the Tampa Bay Lightning, as you mentioned, Goldie, he can be a game breaker as well.
Here's Tarasenko over the Tampa line as the Panthers won that board battle deep in their own zone. Tarasenko in front. Off the stick of Barkov. He tracks it down. The give to Forsling with a shot. Score! It's off Vasilevskiy's glove. And the Panthers cash it in for the lead. Tipto.
Listen to that crowd. Again, the Panthers cause a turnover. And I think Sam Reinhardt, 57 goals in the regular season. He starts it off. Barkov pushes it back to Forsling, and he just lays it in there. And Reinhardt just ever so gently redirects that puck off the glove hand of Vasilevskiy.
With 9 goals in 21 games in the regular season against him, here comes Lomberg with a shot save. Big rebound. Pervix on it. And then Lomberg with the hit on Pervix. Ryan Lomberg is out with a vengeance. Memory sat. Puck is free. Batted ahead. Lilleberg again. Big defenseman for Tampa. Lighting still without Sergachev, who's out with injury. Here comes Bennett. Getting in front. He couldn't get the shot away. Vasilevskiy's lost his stick. Bennett in front. Without the stick, Vasilevskiy to save. And then Verhaeghe is stopped. Oh, a couple of great chances for the Bennett line right in front. Tampa just got its first shot on goal of the game, fired by Michael Acemont. There's another shot, the second one from Stamkos. Now Sorelli, and another shot, and they get a goal! It's Hagel in front, and Tampa has tied the game at 1.
Yeah, the puck just kept bouncing right back onto the Tampa Bay Lightning stick, and right off the draw.
Kucherov is there for Tampa. Gave it away to Reinhardt. Forsling with a shot, blocked away in front by Radish. And it carries to Braden Point. Good stick there by Gustav Forsling. And Barkov, the hit on Kucherov, and then Tarasenko, a big hit on Kucherov. Final seconds of the period. Tampa able to get the clear. Acemont stolen away by Forsling. That's the other way. Acemont in the final seconds with a chance. And it goes high over the net. Out to center, Tampa with possession again. Cut off by Forsling. Lead pass, he's got Stenlin breaking over the line. He took a big hit. Stenlin shakes it off. Here comes Anthony Cirelli for Tampa. Over to Hagel in front, it's Kucherov. The pass to Cirelli goes off his stick. Barkov gains the line, gives to Verhaeghe on the wing. Verhaeghe, it goes across to Tkachuk. Now Verhaeghe up at the line. Barkov's got it. Takes a look. Waits. Cross ice. Verhaeghe scores! Mr. Playoffs, Carter Verhaeghe does it again!
It's all about timing. And Barkov just waited for Verhaeghe, who was playing out on the point once the Panthers settled it down and started moving around. And Verhaeghe, he came through the screen door in the backyard. Watch here. Barkov waits. There's Verhaeghe. He arrives right there. Gets in behind the defense. Timed perfectly. Right off his stick. All you got to do is put your stick down and Barkov will lay it. There's, look at that angle right there.
Lundell on point. And the Panthers take it away from the top line center, Lostarinen. Foot race against Radish, who slams him down to the ice with the forearm shimmer. Puck out in front. And now Hedman for Tampa. Around. Lundell on the loose puck, shovels it in front, redirected, blocked away. Lundell shoots, pass, save, Vasilevsky. What a shift by the Lundell line. Stretch pass for AC Mont over the Panther line, sticked away by Ekman Larson. And Kulikov makes the play. Barkov at his own end, weaves through center ice. Up on the wing, it's Reinhardt in front, Barkov! Vasilevsky the save! And now we get the whistle. The chance off the rush. Panthers all over the Lightning D here. Hagel at the line. Checked by Ekman Larson. Comes back to the Panther net. Bobrovsky got a piece, but point takes the puck. Kucherov. Big hit by Ekman Larson. They work it up high. Lilleberg out in front for point. Saved by Bobrovsky. Point puts it in front. Blocked by Ekblad. The Panthers get it up high, but not out. Here's Hagel shooting wide. Kucherov behind the net. Knocked free. Evan Rodriguez will get the clear. Oh, Sergei Bobrovsky made.
Win this game, we'll look back on the pure robbery of Sergei Bobrovsky. Cross ice pass, point thought he had him beat. Bobrovsky came across.
Barkov's line on for the Panthers. Forsling with the puck, backhander out of the zone. Oh, the big crowd is buzzing now. Kucherov, lead pass, Hedman at the red. Deliberately over the line for Hagel. Back for Kucherov, in front for point. Here's Kucherov, defeats, there goes his run by Bobrovsky. Hedman shot blocked away. Sergei Bobrovsky, another big one against one of Tampa's top guns late in the third. That time on the captain. It's Ekblad around the boards, out to center. Matthew Tkachuk. Off the draw, 6-on-5, net empty again. Kucherov finds Paul. Back for Kucherov, up high across the Stamkos. Kucherov in front, point, what a save! Bobrovsky again, late in the third period on Brayden Point.
Oh, this is a circus save if I've ever seen one. Looked like Bobrovsky had lost his balance, lost an edge, and somehow...
Crowd chanting for Bobrovsky. Looking to close it out. Hedman off the draw. Kucherov one-timer. Bobrovsky kicks that away. Point hit by Barkov. Stamkos with the puck. Kucherov again. Waits. Centers. The shot, and they get one. With 8 seconds to go. It's a one-goal game. Stamkos makes it 3-2.
Yeah, and they just continue to try those cross-ice passes to Tampa Bay Lightning. They want either Kucherov or Stamkos shooting the puck.
Reinhardt ties him up. Reinhardt tried to kick it ahead. He did. That killed some precious seconds. Brandon Montour. He'll eat it along the boards. And the Panthers have the game won in their pockets. 3-2 the final.
Sergei Bobrovsky, he's done it all year, and even back in the playoffs last year. His best saves, he saves for the third period when Tampa put the pressure on.